sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? The smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man.
I kind of like it.
Tell her you said
reminds
that
me
too.
Of your mom.
Yep, make sure to like and subscribe.
Yo.
Yo.
Your eyebrows are ugly. Hello. 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 Your eyebrows are gone.
She's talking.
You got stinky lips.
Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Clients paying good money for the full cover. Sure you don't want to just melt it down like some paint? Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Oh my god, I hope Gabe dies from idiot.
Who?
Flipping Gabe.
Oh yeah, he's like his uncle's son, isn't it?
Got a present for you.
No, he's his brother's son.
No. It's David's son, man. David's son.
And you know Kate is his wife. Kate's his wife.
Yes, I know. I know.
You haven't tried pool?
Yeah, I don't play it.
You get the permits?
No, why?
You did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not. But Nate,
you don't like it.
No permits. What's the question? The ship
is ours. No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison.
Oh, this guy's old.
Listen, I have to pass. Trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Gabe trying to moot Clementine. Well, they're gonna get rejected, my friend.
No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Don't talk to Gabe and then shut up. I don't care. You're gonna die. Hopefully. No, I don't trust you.
Yo, you know Harvey? He has a crush on his brother's.
I know. But I bet she likes me as well. She wanted to get laid from me.
And she doesn't like her husband. She likes you more.
She wants to move him. say more murder, more murder, 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 more holy.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle.
Clem is such a sick character.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
I miss you too, pal.
When I pull the Volvo up.
God, that's actually, that's like £2 trillion, oh my lord. Speak. His brother died and he couldn't.
Thanks for nothing.
Who's your brother?
Nathan's brother. But he's not actually dead, he's actually in thingy, in prison.
Yeah.
Gabe is so gay, oh my lord, man. In it?
Bullseye.
Why can't he just like his own sister?
Take that.
He already got rejected by thingy. By his own what'd you call it? By his own gun. Eat plastic. Is Tahmed your brother, Ijaz? Or your cousin?
Huh?
Is Tahmed your cousin or your brother?
My cousin brother.
Your cousin's brother?
My cousin brother, man. My cousin brother.
How does that make sense?
It's stupid. It's my mom's brother's son.
Oh!
So it's my cousin's brother.
See ya.
Chick chick with a big bang and a boom. Mango flango. Ooh.
Gotcha.
I was this year.
Like
oof. Yo, Ijaz. You know Naeem Hamza?
Yeah.
Who doing, Tahmed or him?
I don't know, probably Tahmed.
Oh. Is this what you're working on?
The way he comes out and says is so funny, oh my lord. Oh my, he has like, bro, he has 9 bedrooms in his house. Oh my lord, fam. This house probably cost like 1 million.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food?
Look up.
Just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Why not give me a drop of my phone, man?
halal when a chicken when a body shop.
Oh shit. Oh, you're gonna bite me.
Century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh dear lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shocking.
Stab with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What?
This one. People of Bangkok, the loss. I'll say people.
People of Bangkok. And the smog. And how they can't get a flight anywhere.
Oh, the weather looking nice.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really? He doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay. Watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this it?
No.
Man said I'm playing in a PlayStation inside a PlayStation.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
You have no patience.
On. You expect it to... Okay.
In it?
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No.
There was
no,
bad problem.
Can you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that. All right.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack. Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
just run away from it.
No, you should learn to climb. Climbing always helps. No! Your mom!
I don't know. How do I climb back up? You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
You're going the wrong way.
Huh?
Run towards the bottom.
I know, I just like to explore. No? I got the fruit.
Good. There you go. Watch that pit. Jump.
No, your mom!
You didn't jump far enough.
I need to focus.
Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you, I'm coaching you. Keep going.
Bruh, that was weird.
Okay, they're gonna have the romantic time. And we got the messenger, but now only 1 o'clock. Bushy Khan is from Pakistan. I'm not open, man.
We're closed.
You're here, Jazz. You're here.
All right, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm here.
Coming.
Oh.
I can't talk and listen at the same time because I'm playing this game.
No.
Yeah, can I help you?
Oh, that's his brother.
Looking for my little brother. It's about your height. A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples. Sam? It's good to see you again, Nathan. Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes.
Well, I swear he said that it's good to see you again, little bud. No, he said it's good to see you again, Nathan.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed the guard. So they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Oh, he didn't get out legally. He got out illegally.
I swear to you, I would have come,
come back. The point now, though, is that I'm out.
Hey, whoa.
You know, in prison, innit?
Oh, wait, what? Lack of. Oh, no, that.
It's a bear.
Click bone, lick bone, and then
you're not gonna pass out on me at night, are you? It just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me.
All right, slow down.
Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Me?
Yeah. What's to tell?
Well, some of your contacts. Some pretty crazy ass stories. Hanging from a dead whale train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Okay, all right, you remember the, that beautiful astrolabe that I had that belonged to Sir Francis Drake?
Oh, yeah, the one that, what's her name, stole in Cartagena?
Yeah, Marlo.
Yeah, Marlo.
Well, I tracked it down.
Yeah, because I should get an apple change.
It's fake, no death.
That sounds easy enough.
What can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely. Unbelievable. Yeah, it was.
Aegis?
I wish you could have been there.
Mm-hmm. Do you still smoke?
It's literally...
No, sometimes.
You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with... It's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. Engagement ring? I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble.
What kind of trouble?
What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ringing about with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story about that. Last year he was my cellmate.
Wait, so you had to give him the treasure then?
So this is how I got it.
Yo, Kareem.
Yo.
Do you know how you think that about Mahi, didn't it?
Hmm?
He said you're waffling because he doesn't even know who you are.
You're not reading tonight? Samuel, come here.
But I know him.
Yeah, and then he's like people nowadays. I don't even know. I don't know what they're saying, man.
How can they be contained with your small lives and miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? No offense.
We
have a mission. What? That's peak. Yo, Aegis. Imagine having to stay to prison to 36 years, yeah? And it turned out you didn't even do none of the crime. Oh my gosh. That's peak.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out?
Now we got the messenger. Yeah, on the clock.
You might hear echo, by the way.
I can already hear echo.
Absolutely. Ambition.
Posición. En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a clase.
How long have you had this plane?
Since the moment I set foot in this place.
I'm not going
to keep up. I'm going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Oh, that one.
Give me my mic, oh my lord.
We're doing the world a favor. Here. You'll need this.
I can't just let it go.
Come on.
Show me, cuz. Make it happen.
Remember how to use it. I'll come back
to you. I'll run to you. Cats now.
Yo, I'm muting you now.
Why?
Why?
It's too loud.
No, no, okay, I'll be used quiet.
Goddamn riot. Exactly. I got no. Stay close.
Whoa. He just did. He meet me.
No.
Oh, wait, this is crazy. We're going to need to earn our freedom.
Good.
Adam saves who the hell.
Move, man, move!
I'll do it.
Holy
whoa.
At the red dog. Yo, hello, Ali's online. Oh shit.
I'm gonna cover Fortnite. If I lag, then we're gonna go to
Fortnite. When you go to Fortnite?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to
Fortnite. Let's reset your router. Let's reset your router.
one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one. All right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
You know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No.
We
are.
They're coming to Hornet.
Are you? Yeah.
No, I'm on it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end my stream here. Take peace and care.